They're all set, nearly. Just waiting for the green light. Kenley Strider is the one they've come for, number five, but he's got a jump. Here they go. Ready. And racing. He got away on level terms, beginning fast as expected. Amity Marlow. Kenley Strider is just wedged between runners, going for a rails run. Long Gully Gus around the outside. Blastoise going with Kenley Strider toward the lead. The favourite's taken over down the back, although he got checked and now he's gone back through the field. He's injured. He's another one that's gone down. And going to the front, Long Gully Gus, only narrowly though. Blastoise is there on the outside challenging. Long Gully Gus and Blastoise. Blastoise is too good. Beats Long Gully Gus. Long Gully Josh was fourth. Then Amity Marlow. Croydon Boys was very late on the scene. And they're followed further back by Funky Monkey, Amity Marlow, and Kenley Strider, after going to the front, has finished behind the pack. 30 and 20. Blastoise, the winner, was too strong in the run home for Long Gully Gus. Long Gully Josh and Amity Marlow. 7-4-6-2, 30-26. It's a demolition derby night tonight. 7-4-6-2, 4:41 early.